pictures are where it's at because they're beautiful. We've got blue skies. This one from Charlie Hoffman of a surfer catching a wave. I'm assuming it was yesterday, not sure, but I suspect there'll be many more doing that today. And then from Anthony Latanzio, we've got blue skies and a few wispy clouds and yet another. So we are going to set the stage for a lovely end to the weekend and a pretty decent stretch ahead, but we will have some ups and downs. So let's